Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to our installment of Capper's Corner with WinnersandWires.com. In this installment, we're going to look at an NHL match between the Chicago Blackhawks and the Vegas Golden Knights. This article is run by our Nick Rafal. Check out his piece at WinnersandWires.com for in-depth analysis. But first, we're going on this matchup. He actually likes the Blackhawks on the money line as an underdog at roughly plus 175. A couple reasons why. First reason, because of the fact that he likes Crawford's experience in net in comparison to Leonard. And he simply thinks that Crawford has made 79 more postseason starts, and he expects Crawford to bounce back after a pretty underwhelming performance in Game 1, where he let up a couple of soft goals, which turned the tide of the game. Plus, he thinks that Chicago should have a lot of energy and motivation because they cannot afford to go down 2-0 in the series. And he thinks that the Blackhawks are a little bit, slept on in the spot, especially at plus 175. And he thinks this line should be a bit closer. A couple of trends support that theory, though. The Blackhawks are 6-1. In their last 7 games following a loss of 3 or more goals, and the Blackhawks are also 7-2 in their last 9 games against the Pacific Division. So once again, our own Nick Rafal likes the Blackhawks on the money line at roughly plus 175, and that's been this installment of Capper's Corner, and good luck to all of you in your respective bets today. Bye, everyone.